giving silk, cotton and satin a miss this year. The most fashion-forward of our students present to you High Couture, with models strutting in outfits of plastic, paper, CDs, cutlery, zippers and jute to woo you with waste made to use like never before on the runway today. So get ready to be mesmerized by creativity reaching its new peak with WOW, the world of wearable art. We live, we play. In our daily life, we enjoy the beauty and comfort. Let's find out about the random things that have been comforting us forever. I wake up with an eye for knowledge and information. Where do I look? My newspaper. Oh, Rahul Gandhi, the Prime Minister? It keeps me aware of the where and how of daily the pandemonium in which we survive. I shout out loud because cutlery is not where it should have been. Let's draw it from the kitchen and give it a special place. Rainbows again. Feel that the rain is special, so I put on a raincoat and feel the glam. Yourself up, stop, pull up and walk, chain yourself or buckle up. I relax, I meditate, I love and I relish the music. I tune out my worries and fears as I engross myself in it. Money, money, money. I lose, you earn, they steal and so we desire. If I could make anything count here, it's this.
Okay, get you.
I feel the thirst, I feel the illusion, I know you are real, but searching for you is unreal. Mystery, we are all criminals. I'm always smart, always on the lookout. But first, I make sure my gloves take care of all proof against me. What is the new size? Every inch matters. I wear it around, but towards it and at the length and depth of it all, I have found a new love. Born with a sweet tooth and can't live without my chocolates even for a day. All we ever need is love, but a little chocolate now and then won't hurt anybody. When I feel tired, I need you. I welcome every morning with you. My day would be lackluster without you. You're my favorite drink, my poison, and my elixir. mirror, mirror on the wall, tell me who's the fairest of us all? Is it life or the game of cards?
Yeah. Whoa! Wasn't that one super duper rocker show?